Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel today. In this video, I'm going to show you how to save Microsoft Excel file. So let's begin our video here. You can see there I have an Excel file and that's I want to save on my PC. So what I need to do, I just need to click File option, select Save as select Browse, and you can type your file name on here and then select Save. That's it. This file already saved to your PC. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching.